This is how you do a post hole through asphalt top. We got about 3 inches thick of asphalt in this parking area and we're building a fence today. We need to do 9 post holes right along this property line. I'm gonna be using a jackhammer to drill through the asphalt and then we're using an auger to get through all the sand and gravel beneath it. Here's the process. We've got a Makita jackhammer here with a 12-inch bit on it. And we got about 6 inches of asphalt.